Well, it's November 16th, and these are the last of the Juliet tomatoes. Boy, I sure am gonna miss them.
Good thing we have some tomatoes canned in these jars.
Yeah, we can use them for all sorts of different soups, tomato sauce for spaghetti, or pizza sauce. I'm gonna try one of these last tomatoes right now.
In the world that I like better than bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning, out in the garden, pick you a ripe one, don't get it hard. Plant them in the springtime, eat them in the summer. All winter without them is a culinary bummer. Forget all about the sweating and the digging. And every time I go out and pick me a bacon, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What life be without homegrown tomatoes?
Life I lead.